Welcome back to Annie's Tour, the Explorer. So today's vlog is about pamamasyal namin today sa Puente de Toledo and the Arganzuela Park. So guys, this is the part one. I hope you guys enjoy watching this because we enjoy walking around this beautiful neighborhood of mine. So this is part of my beautiful neighborhood as well because it's just a walk away from our house. So just a 45 minutes walk. So today is Sunday, so I decided to take for a walk, and I took Angie out because she's new in Madrid and I want to show her how beautiful it is, our neighborhood. So keep watching guys, because I am sure you will love it.
Sama natin yun. Ayun, yung tulay. Tapos si Angie. Ayan! Ah! Nasa kapila. Finally, guys, Angie and I just arrived here at the Puente de Toledo. So we're gonna go explore around the Parque de Zarzuela. They have a huge park here. And it's so beautiful. You can see the architecture. So the history of the Puente de Toledo. There you go, guys. Okay. Let's keep going. And I'm gonna take you to the other side of the park. And that's the Parque de Zarzuela. So, keep watching, guys. Keep watching. What a beautiful place, and it's such a beautiful day today. So I took Angie, I said, let's go out and go for a walk, Angie, for like half an hour. I think we walked like half an hour, no? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, guys. It's so beautiful, right? Keep watching. In the other side of the Puente de Toledo. So we were in the other side already. You can see this is amazing view. You see? It is so beautiful. We're gonna go in that side, you see. As you can see, that bridge. We're gonna go there. Follow me, guys. You see the beautiful scenery. It's so awesome! So we are just about to arrive on that metal bridge. But before we go there, let me show you the beautiful river of the Rio del Manzanares. You see? A lot of birds. Yeah, so beautiful. People are going picnic because it's such a beautiful day. So we were on the other side already. As you can see, we are far away from the Puente De Toledo already. So keep watching, guys, because I'm gonna take you to the metal bridge. There.